Okay, I'm Craig Wheaton, superintendent of Visalia Unified School District, and Bob Croft of Spirit 88.9 has challenged me to the ALS Bucket Challenge. And we've got to remember why we're doing this. And I want to encourage everyone to go to ALSA.org to read about the disease that hurts so many people around the world and contribute to the cause. So, and also I want to challenge Stan Carrizosa, superintendent and president of College of Sequoia, to kind of continue this community event here. Because I figure if I can do this, he can do this. So with that, maybe I shouldn't do this. What do you think? I've had volunteers to help me out, and they want me to sit down, and you're gonna just like pour it over. Where's Scott?
Scott opted out.
I like you too much.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Carrizosa, it's your turn.